I sought the Lord, and he answered me, he delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34:4. Everything threatening the progress of my business, life pursuit, and career receive God's judgment today. Let there be frustration and commotion in the camp of the enemy for my sake. Every inkling of fear in my life is destroyed. The Bible says in 2 Timothy 1:7, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." So, today I live in the reality of this word of God. Amen.